The seat was broke because there wasn't somebody in it.
Now, Jonathan.
Uh-huh. Well, Jonathan.
See, he was sitting in broke. Uh-huh. I was talking to him and I was complaining. And he said, oh no, my seat broke. They had to fix it. Within 72 hours of the start of travel, that's the way it reads. No cameras.
Feet on the sea, it's salt fishing.
Yes, sir. It's not catching, it's fishing.
Sorry about my English, not good for speaking. off time with the other people.
Lucas is better than our Brazilian, no problem.
Thank you. My name is Lucas, and welcome to the jungle, guys. Everybody's having the center of the jungle, the San Sabel.
We're in the center of the jungle, we have to handle
this. Mike's helping me. He's my translator. Eu sou um dos proprietários do bar. Meu nome é Lucas, como eu falei para vocês. Eu sou um dos proprietários do bar de Zaltan. A minha esposa também veio acompanhar essa semana. Eu espero de verdade que vocês façam uma ótima pescaria e uma ótima estada no Barco Todo.
My name is Lucas. Ryan is here also. He came to speak with us. Okay. He's one of the owners of the boat. We hope you guys have a great thing.
Pirarucu. Pirarucu. Same?
Yes.
Pescada.
Dragon, you gotta take the hooks off. You have to. And I'll have to put real hooks on.
Come on, dude. For the guides? Well, yeah, get them all that Zaltan crap. We may come across another one that Lucas can get us in his spot, but you take care
of it. Depends on what
you get the question.
Take your pink. Yeah, I will.
Almost, what is the four? Like, they four clay?
Ready?
Okay. Também tartaruga.
Turtle, okay. This is the key. Mais um.
Is that a turtle or a snake?
Turtle. See what's happening. Turtle? Unfortunately. Tem 50 reais aí, tá bom?
Tá bom.
how's it?
Mas eu tenho parente lá em Santa Isabel.
Tem quantas pessoas aqui na vila? Quantas pessoas tem aqui na vila?
Aqui?
Família. Quantos moram aqui? Umas 10 famílias, 20 famílias? Yes, about 10 families. It's about 10 families live here.
Okay.
What's everybody in the town, Santa Isabel or community right now?
The town we came from?
Yeah, Santa Isabel. A lot of family lives over there now. They raised family here.
Twice he hit at it. Third time's a charm.
That's a little better fish.
Thank you. Was the flash on?
Otherwise, they're gone.
Hey! You know?
Whatever.
You can't be in his way.
He's stringing up the rod right now, and then we have these setups with weights and ropes.
Whoa, that's a big one!
Yep. Hold on. Let him run a little. Got a river monster.
Sorry. Like I ever can tell you.
Open.
That means it's coming close to the actual people who are supposed to catch them.
What other size fish all week long as people caught?
About 10 pounds.
About a 15 pounder? You catch a 15 pounder?
So Mark would take and go get a little alligator.
3 or 4 footer.
Wrap him up, tape him up with tape. And when you went to bed at night, they'd come in there and put the alligator in the bed. Let me tell you, you want to
that's
see
a pretty
some
good
people,
practical joke, though.
You want to see someone come unglued.
Oh, trust me, I'd untape it and put it in his bed.
Okay. Well, nobody knew who did it. Guaranteed. But that's what they would do. They'd just take a little bit of the alligator and you know, put him in the bed and you just crawl him. Can you imagine that sucker crawling up to your neck and you're in bed? You would flip the ever-loving shit.
Tine te, apoma prasanta, tine te, ne na poi coi tine. They go, fair,
Mike.
Não força mais, just get line tight, that's all. There you go, right there.
Woohoo! 80.
My dad.
86.
No, no, no.
Cara, que cagada. Hoje eu acertei o pulsar em cima de todas as iscas.
O pulsar
foi. Aí visgou meu dedo pro lado de cima e ficou por dentro do pulsar. E aí?
Ai, né?
E ele, embora. Eu digo, mas como que tá doendo, cara? E ele, o rádio, bora, mete. Vai ficar um tempo com o pau aqui.
Nunca mergulhou um bordão.
I'll sit down, ok? I'll sit down.
Pega no rabo o rádio. Não, o Mark pega no rabo. Daquele jeito.
Like this?
O rádio pega na cabeça.
Ok, I'll hold the tail.
Peraí.
Paulinho, segura eu aqui.
Ready?
Puxa esse barco mais pra cá, só pra me escorar nele.
Vai, Mark. You gotta hold him. Ready?
Pode soltar?
Pode.
I'm letting him go.
Go.
Here we go. Yeah. I'm letting him go.
Yeah.
Here he goes. Mais swim
um
off.
Mais distante para pegar ele batendo.
Pode ir.
Yeah.
There he goes.
Vai, Rádio, mergulha bordão.
Yeah! Yeah!
Everybody, we're here in the Amazon fishing with the Zaltan. We had a great time and we just caught a monster. Come fish with the Zaltan.
Yeah. Thanks, man.
That's a little girl.
Thank you.
forçando a pé. Quero ver quem vai ficar de pé. Eu forçando a pé. Quero ver quem vai ficar de pé. Senta para levantar o espírito do Aldoia. Senta para levantar o espírito do Aldoia. Quero ver quem vai ficar de pé.